Let's draw a rectangle, and inside that, let's try to fit a triangle. Let the base of the triangle be the same as the base of the rectangle and the opposite vertex on the opposite side of the rectangle. Now, did you know that no matter where I put this opposite vertex, this triangle will always be half as large as the rectangle? Don't believe me? Let's see. And by the way, did you know if this is going to work for a square as well? Quickly leave me a comment and tell me.